He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggies!
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Come on.
It's for Eli.
Come on.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
I had to help round up the wolves. You know, to be made into judges. They were so scared. So scared. Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
No, I don't know if they'll ever come back. Freezing my fucking bag off.
Never thought I'd say this, but you're my favorite deputy. By far. Once Jacob's through with him, I don't know if Pratt will ever recover.
Make sure you're armed. Don't want to lose no one to those Peggies.
Bigger the caliber, the better.
It's getting harder to find good guns. What with Jacob and his cock blocking roadblocks everywhere.
Hi there.
Goddamn supplies are running low. I got no patience when I don't have my coffee. And in my line of work, that ain't good.
Primal here. Ran into a Peggy hunting party on I-4. We took him out, but Billy got hit. We're heading back to the den to get him patched up.
Fucking rattlers all over the place.
Way to handle things, kid. About time that son of a bitch Jacob got his. I wish you could see the smile on my face right now. There's still a lot to do in this county. John and Faith are gonna get theirs next. But for now, at least, things are looking up.
Jacob took me on one of his hunts. Only we weren't hunting any animals. A couple of prisoners that escaped. They didn't get far.
There not be any grizzlies around. Thank you.
wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult. I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here.
Easy now, fella. Holy shit!
I will end you!
To wither and die in the dirt. God, now you'll never know.
That cult turns people into those mindless angels at their so-called convent. They call it a ritual, but it's nothing but drug-fueled torture. That place is evil. Guns are complex machines.
Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe.
Survived.
Thank you. deserves some kind of medal for all you... If I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult, I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
Mister? Nice to... I heard weird noises coming from that old hotel down the way. Place has been haunted for as long as I can remember. So I don't know if it's the cult or ghosts. Stop and take in the view. I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Please, don't hurt me. I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff just sitting there now.
Not expecting that.
Done the impossible.
Wasn't gonna join the Whitetails. But then Jake... Wasn't gonna join the Whitetails. But then Jacob took my brother. Promised myself I'd never let that bastard take another innocent person, not if I could help it.
one that took care of Jacob, ain't you?
Those judges out there are fucking beasts. They caught this guy and practically tore him apart. I'm a fortunate man.
You've got an angel on your shoulder.
You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
Thank you.
box of shells on bears last month.
I should drive up to the lake to catch some trout.
How are you doing? I've seen friends, good friends, turn on their ideals and throw in with Jacob. It's not normal. He's doing something to their minds.
My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the Cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
Father, make your sacrifice, and the judges will be rewarded.
scrap metal.
Hey there.
How you doing, bud? How you doing, cowboy? The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself. Anyone feel the rest of my...
Nice day. Still a few people unaccounted for. Hey, you wanna do me a solid? Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
We can all use a reliable garage these days.
My daddy should be happy, though. He'll be able to park for the truck.
I hope you have a plan against the cult's air support.
Preppers are solid people. Even the batshit crazy ones.
Yeah, I hear you.
Lord of mercy. Ma'am?
Hey, guy. Still standing, I see.
Everybody's just disregarding the legal hunting law now. Just goes to show civilization's a thin fucking coating over human nature.
Is it just me or all the Peggy's, like, real action to get you late?
You're like a wasp in their collective bonnet, Debbie. Oh, man, now I'm just thinking of like a Peggy wearing a bonnet. I can do that. Dude, I'm ready for action. I got you. They say most.
Don't go doing anything I wouldn't do.
Hold on, I'm on my way. Move it.
Thanks. They got the jump on me.
Hey, I need a minute of your time.
Making a move.
Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
Don't!